A team of paleontologists from the University of Toronto discovered the world's oldest dinosaur embryos in southern China. The 190 million year old fossils predate previously discovered embryos by almost 100 million years and give insight into how the ancient creatures developed. Scientists excavated and analyzed more than 200 bones from various stages of the embryo's development. According to U.S. News & World Report, the fossilized bones come from the nesting grounds of the Lufengosaurus. These long-necked herbivores were most commonly seen during the early Jurassic period, stretching 30 feet long by adulthood. The fossils may give researchers a clue to how dinosaurs managed to grow to such huge sizes. USA Today explains it started inside the egg, showing this animation of how the embryo developed. The team focused on examining the femur, which is the largest embryonic bone. They found it grew dramatically while the dinosaur was still in the egg and kept up the rapid growth pace much of the animal's life. National Geographic reports with the Lufengosaurus believed to be the predecessor of the enormous sauropods, the fossils could hold the key to understanding the growth of the biggest land animals that ever lived. Lufengosaurus femurs were thin and porous, not the kind of bone scientists expect to last 190 million years. That's led researchers to believe there may be plenty of other ancient embryo fossils waiting to be discovered. And according to Discovery News, that wasn't the only surprise. The researchers also found collagen, organic material that wasn't fossilized, but came straight from the dinosaur's body. Scientists may even be able to eventually extract DNA. Don't get your hopes up for a Jurassic Park getaway. Scientists say the idea of cloning dinosaurs is still just a pipe dream. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Landris. Multiple sources, a broader view.